for friends. What I'm hauling today. That right there, you tell me, is a machine that will make drill bits of any size. Behind it, I got a coil of steel, 48-foot step deck. Ratchet binders. That's what the back of it looks like. I will be going on my way to Ohio. That's where it's going. Right now. Right. Thank you for watching. Tune in again. See what's on our next adventure. Hey friends, so now I'm in Kentucky and I'm just trucking along, and let's take a look at the loads now. Since we started out, I'm gonna check all my chains and straps, make sure everything's good and tight. On this coil here, I had to add an extra chain. I added an extra chain and made sure that it was a little more secure. Check all your straps, all your chains. I added a couple of extra chains just for safety. Walk around, make sure my lights are all on, working in the back. Kick my tires, make sure I got air. Make sure they got plenty of air in the tires there. That's how we're looking so far. I've got about 300 miles to go, and I'll get that bad boy off, and this one's going a different destination, so I'll take it home. Everything's looking good. We're right on track. Hey friends, Alright, so now, as you can see, I got rid of part of my load. I got rid of the part of it. Let you see. Now I still got this roller to go. And today's Saturday. Today's St. Patrick's Day, so they're closed. So I guess I'll be camping out here till Monday morning before they'll unload that. But I'm at my destination and I'm just gonna wait on them to open. That's all I can do. They told me it was gonna be open today, but apparently they lied. That's how it goes. That's trucking. That's trucking for you right there. We'll get her done. Tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow's Sunday. The day the Lord has made. Monday we'll be here before we know it. So there it is. Now we're unloaded. And we're ready to get reloaded as soon as we find a load to pick up. We'll be off to our next adventure. Yes, sir, buddy, there we are. Now we're all loaded up with our new load. It's going to be going to Stuart, Florida. And what these are is some kind of drainage, something for drainage. Something they put in the ground for drainage. Looks like. And the straps are tight. Good and tight. Check them off. So they feel tight. We are ready to rock and ride. So let's go to Florida. I'm ready. right there. That's crimped off. My emergency line going to the trailer. It's getting worse and worse, so now I'm going to have to replace it. Yep, ain't no getting around it. So it's going like that. Lose your brakes on your trailer. Brakes will lock up on your trailer. You won't be going anywhere. Alright, friends. So now, we just left South Carolina and got our brakes fixed. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful scene. About to enter into Georgia. Welcome to Georgia. Well, thank you, Georgia. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now we'll go across these scale houses right here. And weigh us in. And we'll be trucking right along. About to enter the bikini state, so let's see how long it is before we see a bikini. Florida welcomes you. All right, thank you, Florida. So glad. Agriculture inspection. Pre-passed trucks follow in-cab signals. Here we go. Hit the big leagues now. Palm trees and bikinis. Well, looks like I got to check in, folks. Check back with you a little bit later. Oh, got up. It says bypass wind flash. Well, what do you know? What you know? Sometimes you catch a break, sometimes you don't. That was a break for today. It's our big break of the day right there. So we'll make a little extra time. We don't have to sit in that line. So we will make a little extra time. Gotta find Stuart, Florida. That's where our load's going. I believe that's still a couple hundred miles to go. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get her done. Hey, friends. All right, now's when it's getting good. Now we got us a full-grown thunderstorm going on. It's still trucking. You can take a look at that. It's coming down hard and heavy. Bolts of lightning every once in a while. Thunderstorm. We're gonna make it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get her done. Get her done. Alright, so now we are unloaded and empty. Ready to set off for our new adventure. Sitting over there all nice and neat. We've unloaded it. ready to put it on the market for sale. Let's see where we'll be headed to next.